Julio, introduce yourself.
My name is Julio Lopez.
You're a singer?
You sing
national anthem at the fights?
I perform national anthems at boxing fights, and I'm also a professional singer.
This is
future world champion here, prospect Angel Beltran from Mexicali, bro.
Angel, how you feeling?
Muy bien, muy bien.
All right, let's get a little taste.
Damn! Un momentito.
Dale, dale, dale. Dale, dale, dale.
Se ve pasar una troca por la carretera, Mexicali va llegando, por el valle va cruzando, y es que su familia ya lo está esperando. Tiene ganas de estar con sus amigos, un botecito a gusto en el solecito, de echarse una vuelta muy temprano al rancho con una cerveza helada, empezamos el relajo.
That was badass. We're going to the ranch and we're going to drink
Let's
some
pizza.
I got it. All right, there you have it. Thank you so much. You got down. What do you
Thank
think
you.
Of Mikey Spence?
It's going to be a great fight, bro. It's going to be a great fight. I know Errol Spence, you know, is very sharp.
The champion.
He's the champion. But I think Mikey has what it takes to beat Errol Spence.
If you had to walk Mikey in with a song, what song would you go with?
Arriba Michoacán.
All right, let's hear it. How's it going?
Oh, my God. I'm just messing with you, bro. No. I don't know. Whatever Mikey wants me to go, sing, you know.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Another day of the
office.
John Bauza. What's up, Louis?
What's up? Chilling?
What's up?
I'm good.
How are you?
Any setback?
Report, reporting.